Global Spin Awards, All-Star Weekend, Los Angeles. It's about to get turned up here. But not only that, we got two legendary DJs about to receive awards, Timbaland and Jermaine Dupri. Stay tuned. We got a whole lot of information for you. It's EUR Web, man. You getting honored tonight, man. You've been making an impact in the game for years, man. Talk about that.
Just trying to do my part, you know what I mean? I had a dream. I started moving toward my dream, and one thing led to the next, and one thing led to the next, and I've just been continuing to keep doing, you know?
What made you get into the DJ game?
Started as a hobby back in New York City, back in the early 90s, the whole mixtape game when Clue was doing tapes 90s, and Flex, you know what I'm saying? So that's how I got involved. I said, started as a little hobby, and I just took it as a real thing, lifetime profession, you know?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Tory Bricks in the house. You see all the fellas walking down here, the DJ on the fellas, but this is the lady DJ. Talk about how you got into that.
You know what? I got signed to Amber Rose, and then I got signed to Beats, and then it kind of came from there.
Of course, you know, I got that record with K. Michelle, Rick Ross, and Fabulous. It's called Got Me Crazy, which, you know, we hit those billboards. You know, Ross is my guy. Of course, he's always inspiration. That's the OG.
Talk about the DJ game and how it changed hip-hop in general.
The DJ game kind of gave you how to move, you know, like it kind of showed hip hop how to move, how to bounce to a beat, how to move to a beat, how to, like, you know what I'm saying? It kind of gave artists their guidance.
I mean, DJ Infamous, man, this is the man. So not only are we here to support him, we're here to support all DJs, man. You know, definitely JD, Timbaland getting honored tonight. So these are two individuals that helped me get put on my very first album. They were instrumental in my career, and we're just here to support, man.
Tonight is all about the DJs. Do you have a favorite DJ in the hip-hop game?
I just seen one of my favorite DJs.
Who?
DJ Ferris, you already know, Chicago, you already know. DJ Nathan, he from Chicago. I got mad respect for all the DJs, though. Like, that's one thing I do. Every club I go to, I go straight to the booth and meet the DJ and let them know who I am and tell them keep doing their thing because they keep it going, you feel me?
A lot of people think that the rappers always got it started, but it's the DJs that got it started. Then the rappers came along. So a lot of people like to know, you still rocking with the 1200s or are you working with them CDs?
1200s, man. One of the 1200s all around the world, man. That's what I do. I ain't changing that.
What's your thoughts on the game and where it's heading to?
I mean, I think it's cool. It's whatever. I think they just need to focus on me more. I'm the only thing popping out here, really.
Okay.
As far as DJs is concerned, do you have a DJ? And how did that come about, getting with your right DJ?
Oh, yes, I do have a DJ. Shout out to my DJ. DJ E is one of the official guys that I feel like actually deserves to be here.
We here on the copper with legendary Pete Rock out here, man.
Hey.
We talking DJs, bro, man. Yeah. I mean, let us know coming up in the game, man. How important was the DJ?
It intertwines actually in everything you do, you know? That's how I started out, was being a DJ, and then which led me into wanting to be a producer. So it all is all in the same game. It all intertwines with each other.
I'm all about art, you know what I mean? Especially with the music, but visuals too. You know what I mean? That's what really gets me going. I'm really doing this music thing. So if I can present my music with visuals in any type of way, whether it's a behind the scenes, whether it's an official music video, that's what I'm gonna do. So, you know, and I like tasteful things.
Everybody fell into my trap. That's what I wanted them to do. Now everybody rooting for me. So everybody just fell into my plan. That's what I wanted them to do. I want everybody to go against me. And one thing you can't go against is great work. And I knew if I put out a hit record on top of everybody talking about me being the topic of discussion, all that shit would flip. And that's what's happening now.
At this point, do the accolades even matter, bro?
Oh, 100%.
You know, tonight's award is really important. You know, it's the Breaking Barrier Award, which is probably one of the hardest things that I ever, you know, I always have to break a barrier. I came from the South, that was a barrier. I started when I was 16, that was a barrier. So I started out, you know, breaking barriers. So this award basically speaks to my soul.
When you at a place and you DJing, people coming up, what do they request?
You know what, I don't really...
Other than your number.
Yes, I don't get a lot of requests. I just kind of play for the ladies, and when the ladies are vibing, you know, the guys are cool because they're vibing out, you know? I just create a vibe. That's what it's all about.
Yo, listen, this is the Gwinnigar DJ Self, EUR Web. You watching it, man. Why you watching something else? We Gwinnin'.
Hey, yo, what up? It's your boy Bow Wow, man. Thanks for sleeping on me. Now wake your ass up.